movement, okay? But now start that right here. When it comes in, it ends. Someone's going over the top and twisting their hand like this when they release the ball. But you don't want to put that funky spin on it. You want to stay behind it with the good backwards rotation and the velocity and the movement. Make sense?
Let's go.
There you go. That's better. give me a good fastball. Let me throw this one. Right in the batter's box, so it gets on the plate. You start on the plate, you can't be over here with it. Start with it.